Hello everyone, KingDraw app has another major version update. KingDraw app V3 is officially released. In the new version, many new functions are surprisingly launched. In particular, this update is a three-terminal synchronous update. The KingDraw HD and KingDraw PC versions have also updated the corresponding functions simultaneously. Next, let's take a look at what are the new features of this update. The King file format is officially upgraded to KDX in the new version. The new KDX file format supports higher object processing. Importing multimedia such as pictures will be completed in KDX in the future. It should be noted that the original King format file will be replaced by KDX format after being modified and saved. Smart guides are added in the new version for your convenience. When you drag the selected objects, smart guides will be on. It can automatically capture the edges, endpoints, center points at the center of the nearest object, which helps align and distribute objects on the fly. In the new version, you can adjust the arrows and brackets. When arrows and brackets selected, the adjusting handle on the ends and center will appear. By the handle, we can arbitrarily adjust their length, angle, shape, and other properties. You can also gather single brackets and adjust them in this way. When the brackets are selected, dragging the handle on either side one will change its length and angle. You can use the eraser tool to delete one single bracket. Text, drawing elements, atoms, and groves all support being rotated in the new version. When those objects are selected, the adjustment handles and rotating rod will be displayed. Press and hold the rod to rotate, and the angle can be adjusted. Drag adjustment handles of the drawing elements to change their length and width. In the charge tool, add positive or negative charge with circles and electron dot diagrams to enrich the drawing styles. Long press the charge tool to switch. Press and rotate when adding can change the orientation. Most users suggest this function be added, so here we are. In the settings, canvas settings, a new color by elements option is added. Turn it on, an atom's color will be displayed by default. Turn it off, atoms will be all black. According to the latest periodic table, elements 113th to 118th are added to the new version. Click the periodic table button, you can view and use it. New series of text arrows are added. Long press the arrows to switch. After adding it, click text to type in the text box. The above are the new features of this update. The new version has been launched in app stores. You can also download and install it through the KingDraw official website or the update prompt inside the software. Hurry up and experience it!